And finally, here is one sporting personality who did not give filmmaker Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra the runaround for film rights. As Milkha Singh was generous enough to let the Delhi Six director make a film on his life for just 1 rupee. Albeit one printed in 1958, the year when the athlete won the first gold medal for independent India in the Commonwealth Games. Bhag Milkha Bhag, which will race into theatres in July, has the versatile Farhan Akhtar essaying the role of India's flying Sikh.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app, fully optimized for retina display, full screen view, faster response time, and Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.